very unique NBA slate of 2021. Lonzo Ball only played 26 minutes tonight. Stan Van Gundy stuck.
Foul line, can't get it. And rebounded by Ball, who is averaging about 6 boards per game. How about that? Wow.
Whoa.
My goodness, the rim and the entire stanchion is still moving.
We expect Zion Williamson initially to be a force in transition. Anytime he's in space, this is what he's capable of. Just watch the rim in the aftermath of this finish. First of all, perfectly placed pass. The only guy who could catch that was Lonzo. It was a great challenge defensively. Just watch the rim moving at the end of this to get some sense of the force.
One another.
Yep, you're overplaying?
Yeah,
see you later.
Playing. I'm going back door.
See you later. It seems like it's a perfect fit.
It is. Two
UCLA Bruins going against each other. The lob, Zion. Oh, about that back door. Lonzo saw it.
So you know what happens. Earlier.
Very unique NBA slate of 2021. Lonzo Ball only played 26 minutes tonight. Stan Van Gundy stuck.
Foul line, can't get it. And rebounded by Ball, who is averaging about 6 boards per game. How about that? Wow.
Whoa.
My goodness, the rim and the entire stanchion is still moving.
We expect Zion Williamson initially to be a force in transition. Anytime he's in space, this is what he's capable of. Just watch the rim in the aftermath of this finish. First of all, perfectly placed pass. The only guy who could catch that was Lonzo. It was a great challenge defensively. Just watch the rim moving at the end of this to get some sense of the force.
One another.
Yep, you're overplaying?
Yeah,
see you later.
Playing. I'm going back door.
See you later. It seems like it's a perfect fit.
It is.
Two UCLA Bruins going against each other. The lobs, Zion. Oh, about that back door. Lonzo saw it.
So you know what happens. Earlier.